the next wave, the next evolution of moving the football. I got to think that's got to be one of the most fascinating parts of your job.
Yeah, it is. I mean, everybody says, you know, football's copycat. You know, it's copycat, copycat, copycat. But the great ones don't copycat. They bring something back that nobody is doing. I mean, very few times do people invent something in college football. That doesn't happen. But what people do is it comes back. So maybe something that was run in the 1960s comes back. And somebody says, oh, this is back. If you watch the NFL right now, it's cut split, speed motions, tossing the ball to wide receivers underneath off split zone, right? They were running that 40 years ago, and then people said it wasn't fun, and then they started throwing the ball more, and now that's back. So it's really who's willing to do things that other people aren't doing. And that's really what underneath off split zone, right? They were running that 40 years ago, and then people said it wasn't fun, and then they started throwing the ball more, and now that's back. So it's really who's willing to do things that other people aren't doing. And that's really what makes you innovative, is not scared to be outside of the norm.
But it's also a matter of adjusting, too. If a defense figures out how to stop a certain passing offense, okay, now I'm going to develop something where I'm running the ball more.
Yeah, 100%. I mean,
if you
want to run something that teams don't see in practice enough. So think of Stanford, 12 years ago,